the hilltop fort of Nahargarh stands on what was once a densely forested area. Perched atop a picturesque hill, the Nahargarh fort offers a breathtaking view of the city below. Initially built by Sawai Jai Singh in 1734 AD, it was enlarged and given its present shape by Sawai Madho Singh in 1885 AD. Decorative motifs in some of the rooms are delightful. From the windows of the 9 identical suites, one gets a magnificent view of the city, complete with the geometrical layout. From Amer, there is a road to Nahargarh, which passes through the hills. Jaigarh Fort is situated not very far from the Nahargarh Fort. It is counted amongst the most spectacular monuments of Rajasthan. Better known as the Victory Fort, it is one of the few military monuments of medieval India. Located within the fort is one of the world's few surviving cannon foundries. Its most prized possession is the monumental Jaiwan, cast in 1726 and believed to be the world's largest cannon on wheels. The fort has two temples and a large palace complex built 200 years ago by different rulers. The fort's intricate system of collecting and storing rainwater in a huge tank located in the courtyard is unique. It is a gigantic remnant of Rajput history and helps us to imagine the heroism and splendor, the discipline and loyalties of a forgotten age.